Dear Francis, through time and space, through turmoil and turbulent times, you have led this nation. You have given us legitimate hope. You've given us the scaffolding leading to legitimate hope, balancing the better angels of our nature with nature and human nature. You have our gratitude, and you have my personal thanks. Thank you.